Namaste, everyone. Welcome back to our Navratri celebration series. Today is the second day of Navratri, dedicated to the fierce and loving goddess, Ma Brahmacharini. Ma Brahmacharini represents penance, wisdom, and the pursuit of knowledge. She teaches us the importance of discipline and devotion in our lives. On this day, devotees seek her blessings for peace and spiritual growth. Today, let's dive into the rituals. Traditionally, devotees perform special puja, offer white flowers, and light a diya. Chanting the Ma Brahmacharini Vandana can enhance your spiritual experience. Let's listen to a few lines. Food plays a vital role during Navratri. Today, you can prepare delicious offerings like Sabudana Khichdi or fruit salad. Remember, the focus is on fasting and purity, so choose your ingredients wisely. On this second day, wearing white symbolizes peace and purity. If you are attending Garba or Dandiya nights, don your finest white attire and get ready to dance. That's all for today's celebration of Ma Brahmacharini. Share your experiences and how you are celebrating in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more Navratri content. Join us tomorrow as we celebrate the third day with another powerful goddess. Until then, stay blessed and keep the spirit of Navratri alive.